plot twist.
They just don't have enough merchandise for him to support this kind of thing.
Oh, yeah, I understand. Now, besides your outfit, who makes you all that?
Ooh, besides the outfit, that's a tough question. I don't think it's any singular component of me. I think it is simply the culmination of all things that make me Robbie Bland, that make me Mr. All That. In fact, I would go so far as to say my name is synonymous with Mr. All That.
I understand. Single word, I said it. Number four, Love's Hulk, Robbie Bland, man.
Hi, Robbie, how are you tonight?
I'm doing all right, how about you?
Doing good. Where do you see yourself in 10 years?
Ooh, 10 years' time. The future is not something that's easy to predict, but knowing myself, I'd imagine I'd be in a comic shop probably looking for a new action figure. I gotta be realistic here. Hopefully, though, in 10 years, I'll have worked up enough money to buy more than just one.
All right, you gotta have both.
I love your tie, man. Ladies and gentlemen, his tie has little Captain America symbols on it. It's just fabulous, man. Where'd you get it? Where'd you get it?
Amazon, and it is actually a little boy's tie.
Yeah.
But if the shoe fits, wear it, right?
You look great. You look great, buddy.
And give it up for Robbie Bland, man. That guy, true wedding.
I see a little silhouette of a woman. Scaramouche, Scaramouche, will you do the fandango? Thunder of the lightning, very, very frightening me. Galileo, Galileo, Galileo,
let me go.